We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Friend. 98 on the hill! Southwest!
Thank you.
Radio tower to the north!
In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. And we were needed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko. I saw this man cheat death, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.